Inundațiile care au devastat România în ultimii 3 ani au dovedit că echipele de intervenție au nevoie de fonduri mult mai mari.
Andreescu a realizat pentru postul american CNN un reportaj despre modul în care autoritățile române, în colaborare cu Națiunile Unite, au îmbunătățit capacitatea de reacție a statului în situații de criză.
Rescue crews in Romania are getting some much needed support. Disastrous flooding over the past few years has led to an increase in funding for the country's crisis teams. Romania's Pro TV has details.
In the last few years, Romania has suffered some of its worst floods in decades. The 2005-2006 floods killed 107 people and left thousands of homes and acres of farmland and other cultivated areas submerged. The overall loss were estimated at over $2.8 billion.
Emisiunea World Report este dedicată săptămânal unor reportaje din toate colțurile lumii realizate de ziariști locali.
The United Nations Development Program and the Ministry of Interior have created the Capacity Development for Crisis Situation Program, with 87 scuba divers receiving specialized rescue training. The immediate results of this training project were seen recently when a minivan carrying 6 passengers plunged into the Mureș River in the middle of the night. The rescue team of scuba divers reacted quickly and saving all the passengers in the complicated operation that lasted 4 hours.
To improve the rescue procedure even further and establish the clear rules of engagement, a manual for rescue operations has been produced and distributed to all rescue teams and training centers throughout the country. Andreea Esca, Pro TV Romania, for CNN World Report.